Okay.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
He's here upon you.
Okay, yeah, yeah, focus, yeah, yeah, focus, yeah, focus. I want to have a three different conversation with you, okay? First one is, I want to talk about magical word, inshallah, and power of magical, this magical word with Solomon. Second topic, I want to talk to you about womb of Allah. And the third topic, I want to talk to you about how Allah commits shirk, or other option is how Allah becomes better creator as Allah creates. Are you okay with that, Yahya?
I'm okay with everything.
Okay.
As long as you provide me with reference, we can talk over it.
And, okay.
First, I'm going to introduce myself. Peace be upon everyone. Here is Yahya from Speaker Corners. Islam Defender Yahya. I would like you to subscribe to my channel and see my video. I talk about Quran, I talk about Christianity, and I debate with a Christian in a good manner, and I'm very lovely man, everybody knows me, and sometimes very nasty man. Anyway.
And however you introduce yourself, let's just clarify a couple of things. You are no one to Allah, yet you are made in the image of Yahweh, and Yahweh wants you to repent and accept his one and only son and worship him. Okay? I'm sorry that you are no one to Allah, but here's my first reference. Let's get on with the business, okay? So in here I've got Sahih Bukhari, okay?
So it's not Quran.
Sahih Bukhari,
yeah.
2819. I want you to explain this hadith to me, okay? Yeah. Messenger of Allah said, once Solomon, son of David, said, by Allah, tonight I have sexual intercourse with 100 or 99 women, each of whom will give birth to a knight who will fight in the cause of Allah. On that, but he did not say, Allah willing, inshallah. Therefore, only one of those women conceived and give birth to half man. By him in whose hands Muhammad's life is, if he had said Allah willing, inshallah, all of whom would have been knights striving Allah's cause. So according to hadith, while Solomon is saying I'm gonna have sex with 100 of my wives or 99 of them, because and then they will make babies, and those babies are going to become the jihadis, okay, fighters, because he doesn't say inshallah, Allah gives him not 99, not 100, but half man. Can you please explain the logic of this and what the half man looks like?
Okay, first, we are talking here about hadith, not Quran. The Quran is our holy book. We rely on Quran for any hadith to see if it's correct or authentic or false. And according to this hadith, I know that she mentioned Bukhari. Bukhari, he came 185 years almost after the death of the Prophet, peace upon him. And this hadith is not talking about the Prophet himself, but talking about the son of David, as I recall. And regarding the saying of inshallah, this is a proof that all the messenger and prophet before Prophet Muhammad were a submitter to the will of God, because they obey and do what God seeks, the pleasure of the creator, and that's why they say inshallah if God will. So regarding if God, as you the hadith saying, he grant him half of what he asked for, is still God, he bestow his mercy upon David or upon the son of David, and he grant him half to fight as the way of God. And this is fantastic.
I am very much disappointed you didn't even bother to listen what I read, Yahya. Let me summarize this once again. There is a man called Solomon. Okay, he says, I will have sex with my 100 wives or 900 wives, he goes and have sex with them in the intention, once he have sex with 100 wives, they are all gonna make sons, and those babies are gonna become a jihadi. But he doesn't say the magical word, inshallah. And as you noticed when we started the conversation, you didn't say the magical word, inshallah. So inshallah was missing from your vocabulary, as inshallah was missing from the vocabulary of Solomon. What happened? Allah gave Solomon not what he, half of what he asked, but Allah gave him half man. Can you tell me what is half man means, Yahya?
Let me add something.
Also, I am all very much like kind of coming to the conclusion, Solomon, much better than Muhammad, with being able to have sex with 100 of his wives, versus Muhammad was able to have sex only with his 11 or 13 wives. That's already sad. And this doesn't even show actually Solomon was Muslim. But your turn.
It's not competition about with how much Prophet of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with how many wives they need to sleep. It's all about the Prophet. They are an obedient servant of Almighty God, and they are coming to serve and obey and submit to Almighty God and do His will and spread the oneness of God and teach people how to worship God. It's not about going and killing or anything.
Are you Muslim?
Have a debate with. Who gave you the right to ask me? I'm talking to her.
I'm asking, what's your faith?
Yeah, it's nothing to do with you. Look at the video. I'm talking to her. Okay, I will talk to you later.
You're Muslim, yeah?
Of course I am a Muslim. Don't you see that?
He's Muslim, but why are you wasting your time with this filthy woman?
I am filthy. I am not Muhammad. Why do you call me filthy? I am not Muhammad. Muhammad is filthy, not me. No, I am not Muhammad. I am not Muhammad. I am not Muhammad. Look at me and look at Muhammad. Look at me and look at Muhammad. Which one is filthy? Muhammad is filthy. That's Muhammad. That's Muhammad. That's Muhammad. Continue, Yahya. Yahya, Muslims don't want you to talk to me. If you want to talk to me, continue. Otherwise, walk away.
Let me show this one.
I am holding. That's absolutely fine. Walk it to the side, please.
Talking on the channel of DCCI. Which they prove that they are one of the fierciest violence, bringing division and hatred between Christian and Muslim.
You know much better than me. It is Islam who is causing division. And everything was fine until your Muslim brother stepped in. And it is disturbing that you kind of now practicing that actually you want to be shut down by your Muslim brothers. Shush. I am not Muhammad. I am not Muhammad. Do I look like Muhammad? I am not Muhammad. I am not Muhammad. This is Muhammad. Actually, if Muhammad is my father, please be kind and respect to him. If I am the daughter of Muhammad, have respect to me. Daughter of Muhammad doesn't deserve any respect. Daughter of Muhammad doesn't deserve any respect.
Jesus asks you to repent.
So now,
you filthy woman.
I am not Muhammad. Freedom of speech. Why do you come here? Why defend your prophet? Can't you defend your prophet? Can't you? I am defending my religion. I am questioning, and you are running away. Yes. Don't you like it? I think it's very good. I am sorry that you take it as a disrespectful, and I even gave him lollipop. And you still don't like it?
Regarding those pictures.
So now let's get Yahya focus. Please answer my question. Answer my question on the word inshallah and Solomon. Solomon didn't say inshallah when he had sex with his wife. Allah gave him hose in it.
Why?
Very, very
why
sad.
Why are you putting the Quran with holes in it? Why?
Let me answer. Do
you don't like it?
Why are you doing that?
Because there are holes in the narrative. There are holes in the narrative. There are holes in the narrative. There are no holes in the biblical narrative. There are holes in the Quranic narrative. There are holes in the standard narrative. And that shouldn't be very complicated for you to explain. That's it should be this. Very easy for
work.
You to explain it to me.
Muslims are big,
then explain. Please explain.
That's why.
Please
that's
explain to the holes in the narratives.
May you allow me.
Jesus.
No, it's up to you.
I am
not Muhammad. Muhammad is the filthy
me.
One.
Allow me.
All I am asking, all I am asking is about the holes in the narrative. Holes in the narrative. Why there are holes in the narrative?
Is this got to do with Christianity?
Yes, yes. Yes.
Has this got anything to do with your message?
If you can't yes. My message is, listen everyone, message is this. Islam is very much false ideology and very dangerous ideology. Allah is very much false God. Muhammad is one of the best false prophets ever. Now, can you be after Jesus? Did you hear that? Muhammad comes after Jesus. Can you please be kind and tell me, can you tell me about the holes in the narrative? May Allah crush me as Allah crushed Muhammad by poisoning Muhammad. Can you please tell me about the holes in the narrative? Calling me names is not helping you. Be kind and then explain why there are holes in the narrative. I am not Allah. Allah is Satan. Do I look like Allah? Do I look like Muhammad? No. Why are you so upset?
Maybe your dad looks like that. I don't know. Be honest.
If my father is Muhammad, have respect to the dog.
Please!
Oh my God!
Oi! Let her rest.
Let her rest for a minute.
Let her rest.
Let her rest for a minute. Let her
the glasses. The glasses,
Hatun!
Glasses are over there.
Scarf? Something under her head?
Jacket? Under her head. Ah, you bastard!
No good.
Fucking bastard!
Hatun! Hatun!
He's okay.
Hatun, can you hear? Hatun!
You son of a bitch!
Hatun! Right in the eye, right on the nose, right around here. Have they got him? I think they've got him. Right, and he's all on camera, so they'll know
who it is. He'll be okay in a minute. Hatun,
can you hear us?
Okay. She'll be okay.
Hatun.
He didn't bang your head anyway. Did he?
I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Yeah,
I'm not sure.
Yeah,
have you got your first
name? She needs to be put into the recovery center. So if you mind out of the way, love, from the head of the
heart.
All right.
Right.
I'm gonna move your arm and I'm gonna just put this. I'm gonna try and clear your airway and put that under your head. And then I'm gonna move your knee up so you can be. And then I'm gonna take your pulse. Sorry, my hands are cold, Tatum. Alright, don't cover your mouth, let you breathe. You alright? Alright, if everyone can stand back because there's a six people thing. If you just stay down there a minute. Alright? You've got some little tiny scratches. Don't try and stand up yet.
Just sit slowly. You're all right. Yeah, if everyone could just stay back. Try not to.
Well, because she was attacking.
You're right. Don't try and stand up yet. Wait till you feel a bit. Do you want some water? Do you feel sick? Okay.
Yeah, yeah. You punch her.
Don't try and stand up, Hatton. Hatton, don't stand. I'm trying to. Hatton, try and stay down a minute. No, I don't want to shush because I'm a first aider. I want you to stay on the ground, please.
Yes, sir. Yeah, hi.
I can't see if I don't have my glasses.
Okay.